What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with the final floor of Wolfenstein 3D, Episode 6, Floor 9. This is where we will be confronting General Fettgesicht, taking care of him, and ending the war. So our first secret is directly to our right in this level. We go in, we got tons of ammo and health to collect. So yeah, we have a nice stash here. There's actually a nice stash of health and ammo all throughout this level. This level is very good about giving you plenty of what you need. It's actually kind of a surplus of health and ammo. But it's well needed because of how this floor is designed. And you're about to see why. Go in here, we got a ton of guys we gotta clear out, so let's get rid of them all at once. I say, hey, it's the last floor, why not play especially dangerous? Alright, so that takes care of everybody for that. Let me go ahead and get a first aid kit, because, you know, we got plenty of them to spare. And we can either take the door on the left or the right, doesn't matter, I'm just gonna go through the one on the right. So go on in and get rid of everybody. Now, a lot of guys are gonna come for you from that direction, but you're gonna wanna watch out because guys will also come in through this door too. And yeah, they are not gonna hold back either. So really just, what you can do is if you don't wanna go the other way, you can kinda just stand here and take them out. But what I'm gonna do instead is I'm just gonna go all the way around. Oop, SS shooting at me, so he's gonna die. Get rid of these. Whoa, hey. Get rid of those two guys in the alcove, these two officers. And we have a secret with health and ammo. Hello there. How you doing? Okay. Get rid of those guys, and we will swing on around. No holding back here. It's time to go violent on the Nazis. For all the pain that they've put us through, it's what they deserve. So get rid of them all. This door is going to take us to the final room, and that's where General Fettgesicht is. But before we do that, we just have to clear out the other side. Secret here. Collect some ammo and some health if you need it, which you probably will if you're playing as recklessly as I am in this level. Officers here. Make sure you get the treasure. And occasionally there will be like one or two guys that end up back at the beginning. So... and you know what? Just because it's the final level, I'm taking that chain gun. Okay. So I'm just going to do one more sweep of the area just to make sure everyone that should be dead is dead. Which means just going back in here and just taking a look. And yeah, I don't see anybody else, so we're good to proceed. Now the thing about this area in the TC is, once you alert one guy, you alert all guys, and that includes General Fettgesicht himself. So let's do it. It's funny, but when I used to play the game, I used to always think that he would say, "A Robin thief," and then I don't know what the last part was, but yeah. Be careful when you get into this area, because there's a lot of guys in here. Holy crap. I cannot afford to die here. Especially not in this level. Okay, let's zoom past General Fettgesicht here. Jump in, grab some health and ammo. Where is... okay, he's right there. Let his rocket go by. Now, what I'm gonna do is, in order to make this part easier, I am going to try to lure him out of this room here. Right there. There is the final secret of the game. Which, yeah, it's in his room. Well, actually, the last two secrets are in his room. Which is kind of, you know, not really nice, but hey. He isn't that hard to get out of here. Alright, so what I'm... yeah, I'm gonna try and bring him out of here. He's not that hard to lure. He moves pretty fast, so... I wonder if I could stab him from around the corner. Whoa, okay. Yeah, he has a chain gun and a rocket launcher, so you don't want to screw with him. Holy crap, that was a rather narrow dodge. Come on through, boy. Yeah, chain gun and rocket launcher. Don't wanna... Oh, where'd you go? Come on. I need you to get out here. Watch this be like the one time where he doesn't cooperate. Get out here, buddy boy. Come on. Come on, fit through that door. There we go. There you go. There you go, champ. All right. Now I'm gonna bring him out into this room. Because that really is what's going to help me here. I need him, like, away from the room he starts in. Alright, so he's out, and we're gonna zoom past. Whoa! Don't let those rockets hit you. I mean, and I know that, like, Barnacle Wilhelm from Spear of Destiny had a chain gun and a rocket launcher, but this, he wasn't as tough as this, as Fettgesicht is. Okay, so I believe there's eight or nine chalices in this last room here. And I wasn't even keeping count, so now we're just gonna have to go around and thoroughly explore. So yes, that should be everything here. Now, the final secret of the game contains the last set of treasures. 9 chalices, so get them all. Now. Alright, that's everything. Just one enemy to take care of, and that would be the general. So let's go get him. Now, hopefully... Alright, he's probably on this... What he probably did is... There he is. Whoa! Okay. I was about to say, I wonder if he wandered into one of the secret rooms. Anyway. Now we can get rid of him. Whoa. Come on. Come on. Let's see that again.
Roseknospe.
And the general has been defeated. And that's the end of the game, folks. That is Wolf 3D. All done. Now, I know that the secret percentage only says 97%. That is because the 2 secrets in the secret floor were inaccessible. For some strange reason, the TC counts secret floors as part of the tally, even though the regular Wolf 3D, I don't think it does. So, yeah, and I mean, it's not like I could have gotten them anyways unless I cheated, but, I mean, whatever. You guys know that, I mean, yeah, I got 100% anyway that could be achieved. So, yeah, that's it. The general has fallen. General Fettgesicht is dead. And we win! So, let's take a look at what BJ's fate is. Congratulations! The general gasps his last breath, and the free world is safe from the terrifying Nazi chemical war. You return to Allied headquarters, a Medal of Honor waiting for you. Allied Command informs you of some nefarious activities around Castle Hullhammer. Something about some gray-skinned berserk soldiers. You did it! You have finished the 6th Wolfenstein episode! You are truly one of the great heroes. The world cheers your name. You get your picture taken with the president. People name their babies after you. You marry a movie star. Yes, you are so cool. The end. And, the end it is. Guys, this is, we finally come to the end of this LP, and man, it's been quite the 5-month-long journey, but, you know, I gotta say, as long as this game took to complete, I'd say it was well worth it. I'd say that this game will always be there, you know? It is the original. It's the pioneering first-person shooter, and, I mean, really, what isn't there to love about it? I mean, aside from a few questionable levels here and there, this game is fantastic, for lack of a better term. Wolfenstein 3D is just one of those timeless titles, and if you haven't played the game already, I mean, I would recommend definitely getting a copy somehow and just go buy it off of Steam. It's only like $4 or $5 there. So yeah, get a copy and start playing it. It's well worth it if you haven't already. And yeah, you'll find that it's definitely, I mean, it's a ton of fun, this game. So Yeah, I really don't have much else to add about that. I just want to say thank you to everybody who subscribed because of this Let's Play, or just anybody who subscribed in general, anybody who liked these videos, left me positive comments, and had the patience to watch me play through this game over the course of a very long 5 months, because, I mean, I think, yeah, right, it was right around this time where I just finished up Spear of Destiny, and that only took me like a month to do. I mean, but this, I mean, that game only had 20 levels, this game has 60, so, yeah, I mean, it's quite a big difference there, but, while I don't think it's as challenging as Spear of Destiny is, I still think it's well worth its challenge. I still think it's just that fun factor is just something. The fun factor alone is the reason why you should get it. But yeah, I just thank you to all you guys who have just stuck by me and been patient with me, because I know there have been quite a few hiatuses during this LP, but whatever. At least we're done now. So. Yeah, what else do I want to add? I know I've gotten a few questions about what the next game I'm gonna do. I'm not even real sure. In fact, I may take a little bit of time off because it's, like, crunch time with, like, end-of-the-year tests and stuff. So, I mean, I'm definitely gonna be quite a bit busy. I'm gonna be, you know, really, really busy next couple of weeks. So, I mean, as if I'm not already. But, I'm not really sure what the next game is gonna be, but hopefully whichever one I decide to go with, it'll be one that you guys like, which I'm sure it will. But, you know, we'll see what happens. So, once again, as we come to a close here, I just wanna say thank you all so much. You guys are awesome. Thank you for 700 subscribers. That just blows me away that I have achieved that many. And here's to many, many more. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this Let's Play. And till the next game, I will pretty much, yeah, I'll see you guys later. So yeah, this has been Lightning Bolt Forever. And I'll see you.